Okay. Can you tell us again how to say chapter 2?
第二课.
The word for kampong, this is not your kampong, this is village. The meaning is village, it's 乡村. Okay, 村, 乡村.
乡村.
Yes.
乡村.
And the life though, 可以读班, is 生活.
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 Okay, so together you
can
乡村, 生活. Okay.
乡村生活.
Yeah. And firstly, we always see this in the 乡村. It's 耶稣. See that? 耶稣.
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 So if 老师 asks you, what is this in Mandarin? 老师 say, 这是什么?
这是耶稣。
Okay, 好, this is the first thing you see in the 乡村. And how about that? The other thing. Okay, so we want to say, itu ialah apa? What is that? Okay, in Mandarin you say, 那是什么? So, what we want to say is rumah bertiang tinggi. Okay, rumah bertiang tinggi, you say, kau jiao wu.
Kau
jiao
wu.
Yeah, kau is tinggi, tinggi. Jiao is kaki, wu is rumah. So, go, start from backward macam ni. Rumah berkaki tinggi, or bertiang tinggi. Okay, huh?
Okay.
So, ask again. 那是什么?那是高脚屋。 Okay, and then the red part, that is additional info. Okay, 祖父 is your grandfather. 祖父. 我祖父的。 我祖父的 means datuk saya punya. So this rumah bertiang tinggi siapa punya?
Datuk saya.
Yeah. Okay, so full sentence. Yes. Okay, so look at Malay. Look at this Malay. How to tell people? Itu rumah bertiang tinggi datuk saya. Itu in Mandarin ialah? Nashi. Nashi. Okay. And rumah bertiang tinggi datuk saya, you have to make it datuk saya punya. Datuk saya punya. How to say from campus. Okay. How? So ending you say in Mandarin, 那是我的舒服的高脚屋。好. Go to the front. How to say pokok kelapa?
也是。
耶稣。 Okay, 好的. And what else you can see in the okay, kampong? What else you can see? Okay, here. Okay, this picture is bigger. Do you see orang tua? 老人.
老人.
You see the small children? Small children, you say 小孩子.
小孩子.
And also many.
小孩子.
Apa ni? Banyak ayam. You see not? Can see?
还.
So, 还有 juga ada 很多鸡. Banyak ayam, 很多鸡.
Okay.
很多鸡.
Yes. 还有很多鸡.
鸡, ringan, 鸡. Okay, so now, you have to say this word, 看到. 看到 means 看到. 看到. Okay, the question is, what do you see in the village? Okay, Mandarin. 在乡村, 你看到什么? Okay, see that? 在乡村,
在
想
在想
看到
看到什么
看到什么
and say properly 春春春
春
春
乡村你看到什么
在想乡
村看到什么
OK please bring out the air 可你看到什么
你看到什么
And the D no A, 看到看到
看到
看到
Yeah, 你看到什么 So answer,
你看到什么
All the things to see, 我看到
我看
到看到
高脚屋
高
脚屋
椰树
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 老人
老人
小孩子
小孩子
孩子
还有很多鸡
还有
还有
还有很多鸡
很多
鸡
很多很多
很多鸡
很多
很多鸡
OK and then you look at the bottom question、you see the question is different but the answer is the same OK here Li means dalam, dalam. So if 老师 ask you, 乡村里有什么 Dalam kampung ada apa? In the village, what do you have? What do you have in the village? So follow the structure. Ikut, dia kata 乡村里, you also say 乡村里. The question say 有, you also say 有. 什么, then you throw away. So 乡村里有什么? Dalam kampung ada apa? Read out, can you read out?乡村里，
乡村里，
乡村里
有
什么？
高
脚屋，
高脚屋，
高脚
屋，
椰树，
椰树，
老人，
老人，
小孩子。
小孩
子，
还有很多鸡，
还有
很多鸡，
很多鸡。
Yes. Okay. So, you remember what are the five things so far? 老师 told you the five main words that you can.
高脚屋。
Yeah, 高脚屋。还有
椰树。
椰树。
老人。
老人，
老人，
小孩子，
孩
子，
还有很多，
还有很多鸡，
呀，鸡 ，OK， 阿阳 ，OK， and now the next thing you also can easily find in 乡村 ，OK， that is about 稻田，稻田 ，OK，
稻田，
稻
田
，OK， so Daniela， 这是什么？这是什么？
这是什么？
这是什么？
什么
？What is this? So answer. 这是稻田。
这是稻田。
稻田。
这是稻田。
稻田。
Here, you have to humble Udara. 稻田。
稻
田。
稻
田。
The first one, no air. 稻田。
稻田。
稻
田。稻田。
And so, who works in the paddy field? Okay, we call them as petani or Mandarin 农民农民 Okay, so they are the 农民他们是农民 Okay, 农民在稻田里做什么？农民 is petani 在地稻田 sawabadi 里 dalam做什么 ？Apa? Okay. So what are they doing? You can either say they are working, 工作 Okay. Or you want to say directly they are menanam padi, 种稻，也可以。
种稻。
Okay. 好。Bekerja, you say 工作。工作。
工作。
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 种稻，
Chung tao.
Chung
tao.
Okay, both bring out the other sound. Chung tao.
Chung
tao.
Chung tao.
Okay, how? So, like, answer in full sentence, okay? 农民在稻田里工作。
农民在稻田里工作。
Or you want to say, 农民在稻田里种稻。
农民在稻田里种稻。
Okay.
农民在稻田里。Okay.
Ah, so some interruption also. So students, you please inform in the chat box, yeah. Okay. If you have internet problem, okay, you write down so that 老师 can figure out how many of you facing problem. Okay. So if 老师 change the question a bit, 农民在哪里种工作? What is the answer? 农民在哪里工作? Bertani di mana bekerja? What is the key answer?
哪里?
Key answer adalah 稻田, 对吗? Bertani di mana bekerja? Jawapan, bertani di dalam sawah padi bekerja. Okay. Izzat Irfan, can you read this? Line 2. Baca. Soalannya, Izzat Irfan.
农民在哪里种稻?
Okay, so you say in the paddy field. Alright, answer.
农民在稻田里工作.
You ask the 种稻, you have to answer 种稻, okay?
Oh.
Alright.
农民在稻田里种稻.
Yes.
种稻.
Okay, how? From here, what are the main vocabulary you need to remember? Main vocabulary.
农民，稻田。
And you need to remember 农民.
农民.
And you need to remember
种稻。
This tree. Alright? 好. Now we proceed, huh? Okay. So we want to talk about the personality of the 农民. So we can ask 乡村的农民怎么样? How is the 农民? So we give them good personality. So we say 他们很勤奋. They are very hardworking. Okay? Yeah, 很老实. Ha, you see this word? 老实 is 猪肉. 猪肉. 不看见老实 di sini. You see the last one? There is no tone. No tone, you better 老实. 老实 means 猪肉. Honest. Honest. Okay, how to say 拉筋? 拉筋? 勤奋.
勤奋.
Okay, 猪肉. 老实。 Okay, 好, read together. One more time. 乡村的农民怎么样? Okay.
他们很勤奋老实。
Okay, 好, 老师 call 那吉哈。 那吉哈, can you say an explanation?
乡村的农民怎么样？他们很勤奋，也很老实。Yeah,
say properly. Yeah, 很老实.
Yeah, 很老实.
S H I please.
实。
Yes. And everybody, your 乡. 乡, they're going to ang like that. 乡村.
乡村.
Yes.
乡村.
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 No, your 村 is wrong. 村. C-U-N is 村. 春
阳春
yes
阳春
好的 now we look at another scene that we may see in the 乡村 we may see the orchard 竹笋 okay so asking 这是什么这是果园
这是什么这是果园
呀 everybody
这是这是果园
OK 好的 So in 10 minutes time、the Zoom will be off automatically OK So later we will move to WebEx OK 好 So now in the 果园 Now 在果园里Okay, dalam. Okay, what people do? Mama and Papa, what they do? They are. 他们采水果，采水果，不对吗？
采水果。
Okay, 采水果。And in your book, you learn this. Mama follow Papa to the 果园 to for what?采水果。
摘水果。
Okay. So follow, you say 跟跟
跟
啊 ，everything. 妈妈跟爸爸。
妈妈
跟爸爸。妈妈跟爸爸。
爸爸
去哪里采水果？
去哪里？
去哪里
采水果
？Okay, so the answer is 果园。妈妈跟爸爸，
妈妈跟爸爸
去果园，
果园采水果，
水果。
Yeah, do you think you can tell back? You should call someone. This is Aina, is it? 老师 see. Okay. Shikin. Can you try? Like from here, say back. How to say "ama ikut bapa"?Mama,
Mama,
dan Papa,
Mama dan Papa.
Ke mana?
Ke nali,
nali.
Ke nali, cai sui kuo.
Yes. Okay. So answer. Mama,
Mama,
Mama dan Papa,
Mama,
sui
kuo yuan, kuo
yuan.
摘
摘水果，
水果。
对了，对了。Okay, now we look who follow who. Okay, now is 奶奶 ikut dato. 祖母跟祖
母。
祖母。
祖母跟祖
母。祖母跟祖母。
Okay, and then 弟弟跟姐姐。
弟
弟
跟姐姐。
姐姐。
Yeah.Adik lelaki ikut kakaknya. Okay? Ken jie. Okay, what happened? They are going to the 果园, right? 果园. 做什么? What they do? What is the activity to describe?
摘水果。
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 Yes. Okay, now, 你老师 get one person. Okay. Fatih. F-A-T-H-I. Fatih, can you...Yeah, can you explain back or translate back? Like, 祖母. You say, 祖母. Ikut ialah apa? Gen.
Gen.
祖父. Why no voice? Okay, now you get another person. You have to follow class student Siti Nurhafiza.Can you try? Like, 祖母
跟祖父
去
果园，
去果园
做
什么？
做什么？
You have to bring out your voice and say with the energetic voice, okay, student? Or else in the recording cannot hear your voice.Okay, now answering, right? In Mandarin, 祖母
跟
Okay, now we'll proceed to see pokok buah. Yes. 好的。So now, okay, 来 asking, 这是什么？
这是什么？
Okay, answer, 这是果树。
这
是果树。
Okay, please, 这个。猜一猜 ，which word is buah? Which word is pokok?
Buah.
Okay, because you know, 果园 you see, just how we learn 果园 isn't it? Okay, so 果 is buah. 园 is the dusun actually. So dusun buah. Okay, so come here. You say pokok buah. So 树 is pokok.树 is pokok.
树 is pokok.
Yes. Just like 椰树. 椰树.
椰树.
Pokok kelapa. 树 is a pokok.
椰树 pokok.
Yeah. Okay, 好. You have to learn a few types of the 果树. Okay, question. 果园里. 里都大浪. 果园里.
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 有什么果树?
有什么果树
Okay, explain. Dalam dusun ada apa pokok buah? Okay.
Dalam dusun
ada apa pokok buah? Learn three types. Three types. First, 芒果树.
芒果树.
芒果树. Okay. The next, 红毛丹树.
红毛
丹
树，
红毛
丹树，红毛
红毛丹
树，丹树，
好，
红毛丹树，
榴莲树，
榴莲树，
OK， 好 ，you need to memorize this tree. OK， ask again， 来，果园里。Okay, again.
果园里
有什么果树？
有什么果树？
果 don't have the 果 okay, no 果果 g u o but the 果果树 okay, 好 let's read together. Ready? 果园里有
果园里有
ready? 芒果树。芒果树，
芒果树，
果树，
芒果
树，杉树，
红毛丹
树，
杉树，
丹树，
榴莲树，
榴莲树，
榴莲树。
And ending, you can say 等等 ，done line line, because you may have others. Okay, and then 老师 will ask you.What fruit do you like to eat? 你喜欢吃什么水果？
你喜欢吃什么水果？
阿
婆
婆，
你
都
吃
阿婆婆
水果。
So you answer these three lah. You like to eat 芒果、红毛丹和榴莲。So remember, you cannot say 婆婆啊。Jangan kata you suka makan.Pokok mangga, pokok rambutan, okay? The 树 you have to take out. 树 no more. Okay? 好 answer. 来，我喜欢吃。
我喜欢
我喜欢吃。
芒果。
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 毛丹。
毛丹。
毛丹。毛丹。
和榴莲。
和榴莲。
和
榴
莲。
榴莲。
榴莲，
好的，好 ，quickly， it's going to stop. Okay, let's about 水果。
水果，
芒果，红毛丹，
红毛丹，
毛丹，
榴莲，
榴莲，
苹果，
苹果
我
橙
橙
Okay, so we'll stop here and later when you go to WebEx, you please inform again your attendance over there. Okay, 班长 post the link it is all the same every week. Okay, 好的，老师 will stop.